Raleigh police have arrested two people in connection to a murder over the weekend. So 27-year-old Tevin Terrell Campbell has been charged with allegedly killing 37-year-old Christopher Davis. Davis was found dead at a home on Rushford Lane in Raleigh. 22-year-old Talia Johnson has been charged in this case as well with accessory after the fact.